If it looks like I'm not sure what I'm doing, it's because I don't. Welcome to our pop-up Pipes Alive recital for today. And I'm glad you've joined us. This is a little different, a lot different from last week, which was different than our usual thing. So I'm in my basement. This is my home organ that has been an ongoing project for the last month and a half or so. I can have you read about that. There should be a link in the description. If not, you can go to scottlamlein.com/home-organ and read about this project. But it's a neat thing, and I was not expecting to use it for performance. It was supposed to be a practice and improvisation instrument to help what I do at church. So it's a little unusual for us to be in this situation here. I hope everyone is home and safe and healthy, and that this recital feeds your soul in a good way today. So the way this works is I have one functional keyboard here, and a pedal board, which you can't see, and expression. You can see a little bit the big foot here. And then this second smaller keyboard is rigged up for occasional solo things. It's smaller, and it flops all around like this when I play it. So that brings its own challenges along with it. The stops of the virtual organ are on this this touchpad here and on the computer, and none of the preset buttons or stops are connected at all. So all the changes I'm doing for stops are through the regular normal computer keyboard here with some buttons that I've mapped up to go up or down or to specific registrations. So it's a little bit different than playing at St. John's. I miss dearly playing at St. John's. You do get to hear the St. John's organ on Sundays if you continue to tune into our live stream. So here we go. It's going to be a very interesting thing. I do encourage you to visit us on our website and subscribe to us on YouTube and Facebook to be up on all the things we have going, including our daily worship services that are offered online at noon, and also 2 days a week in the evening for Compline. And we also have a Bible study offered 2 days a week virtually, all through Zoom. And a lot of people are taking advantage of that, so I hope you will too. You can ask us to put you on our mailing list, and we'll be sure you get notices of all those things, and happy to do it. And excuse me, and then there's the issue of donations. It still does cost money to operate the church and pay salaries and make things happen. And so if you've not been able to donate lately, I encourage you to do so today if you can. There are links in the description to donate both to the church, to St. John's, and to Music at the Red Door, or both. And so please do take advantage of that opportunity to help us to continue to go forward, keep the lights on, as it were, and all of us working for you. So here we go. The organ that you're going to hear, actually, so you're listening to a recording, or a sample set is what it's called, of a grand pipe organ in Vienna, and that's how this works. So I'm playing into the computer, which has recorded sound sets from this wonderful church in Friesach, Vienna, which has a beautiful rolling acoustic, and so you'll feel like if you just close your eyes and don't watch me, you can imagine you're in this grand cathedral listening to great music. The program's listed below in the description as well. It's three eclectic pieces that I've been playing recently, and I hope you'll join us again next Wednesday. Not sure what the program's gonna be, but we'll have one. So 15-minute programs at 12:15 on Wednesdays. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful day.